So one neat option is to have a thumbs up, thumbs down response scale. So like a hot cold response scale. So you may want participants to rate movies using thumbs up and down. So we can have some movies. And you can see here that you can check yay or nay.